wants you to be good, and we'll let you go now. Do what is right. Here is your hat, and I forgive you. Or rope off you. And the one condition I will let you go. If I will never see you again, then go far away.
$50,000 in education to come up with
this
one.
This is a good one.
And then they got one.
No, no. That was good. You can pick up your men. No, no, you can only use your men.
Oops.
You gotta get in the right aim.
Goofus Maximus?
Yeah, smack your tongues! Don't be rude.
Now how about nice?
Okay.
Nash. There's Bella and the crew.
Okay, walk towards me.
Go stand. The freeway. I'm so good.
Quill, I can't see. Okay, walk to the door. Okay, stop. Do a little dance. Okay, come down. Go down. Nash, you're in the way. Alright, you can.
Mom, I love the sea. Oh my god.
Wait, just a minute, just a
how'd you do that?
Good.
Huh?
Yeah.
A cast?
No.
Did you break your arm?
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
Good.
What? You crashed?
Yeah, I crashed in a bike. That was one of the
Is that good, Kylie? What you doing?
Ah!
right by the ring. We want that A lead rope after this.
Heather, did you take the lead rope? I put up there.
Yeah.
Are you?
Someone called your name. You turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." And then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I have a life that was changed. So glad you came." Then another man stood before you and said, "Remember the time.
Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed.